はい、中井です。はい、今日はトロントにいます。よろしく。
This is RLB ESET. It started like as a 1976 912E.
This is RWB Ghibli. It's my 993 RWB. It's a C2 convertible.
そうだね。まあ、こっち、そうね。リチャードの方はもうずいぶん前から912、912でね、ビルドしたいって言って、ずっといろいろコンタクト取って、研究して、まあ、大丈夫か大丈夫じゃないか。確かめてたんだけど、やっとここでビルドが4年5年ぶりにできるようになって、うん、よかったです。そしてデビッドはね、またちょっと違うイメージでね、ストリートスタイルで白で993で、うん、ストリートスタイルすごくいいと思います。はい。
When Nakai goes to name a car, I think he takes some time with the owner and with the car itself, and he'll send you a name usually after the build, but I know ours were pretty quick
He got the idea is because in Japan there's a lobster called Iset Epi, mostly in dark green and gold orange thing, and it have a really high tail. So once I open my trunk, the wing rise up, it just looked like the lobster's jumping.
I was the one driving around Nakai for this duration of our builds. I think that was about 5 or 6 days. Me and Yuki-chan,We talked a lot about Studio Ghibli and the movies, and I think he automatically knew that's where he wanted to name the car. The options you can get with your car are very variable. You can go very simply, just either race or street kit, but then you can also dial down to what add-ons you want. We did the full race kit, but with the street front bumper, so the fog lights and the movable lip, and also the four canards to finish off the look.
The wing will be extra, and then there's GT wing, there's ducktail, there's like GT2 style wing. They have a lot of options.
The nice part about building your own RWB is he's willing to go and make one-off things for you. He's willing to work with you if you have an image. He's willing to work with you to try to make that image and that dream come true.
RWB としてそうね、まあ今できる限りのことは今遅れを取ってるわけで3年間ね。そのためみんな待ってもらってるわけで長い時間。文句も言わずね。楽しみにしてもらっている以上、それは僕の責任であり、これから3年分とこれからもできる限りやっていこうかなと思ってます。はい。
The experience of the build, I think, it's very weird for someone to come and work on your car and go and cut it up. Watching that first cut get made, you know that there's no going back. Nakai's workflow is very simple. he focuses on something and he'll continue working on it. This was the one time that since he had two targets, you would see his shift of focus. Every once in a while, he would go and do something on Richard's car or do something on my car and then just snap back to the other car. I think he almost finished putting together my car and he just all of a sudden stops in the middle of what he's doing and goes back to Richard's car. So it was nice to see that change in pace.
So, ね、あの、毎日毎日進化してる。それはやっぱりいろんなこのプロセスも大変なんだけど、どんどん時間が短縮されて、で、出来も良くなってるはずなんで、まあ、毎日進化、人間は毎日進化するもんだってね。全てが経験と学べることなんで。
I learned from Nakai, he do whatever he want. Because before I look at Porsches, I still have a religion. Porsche has to be, you know,at least look like they're kind of still fancy from the inside or outside when you look at it, but Nakai just do whatever he wants.
I grew a lot of respect for him because he does everything by eye. Like he has two tapes on his t-shirt and he knows which tape goes where and he measures by tape and by feel. Like it's insane. And the car comes out perfect. And he's just like, if he makes a mistake, he'll fix it. It's amazing. And the car came out great. I have no issues. Even his eyeball alignment, it was great on track. It drives really, really good. I think it even drives straighter before than before the build. It was very, 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 very cool to see in person and up close. In the videos, you don't get to see too much of those details, but I like to be near him when he was building my car and help him out as much as I could. Yeah, so I think I would recommend everybody to go and at least watch it. If you're not able to build it yourself, that's fine. Just go and see, before you make any kind of judgments.
うん、それはもう、だからそれは僕しかできないことであって、みんな人見てる前でやりたくないんだけど、僕はみんな見る、なんか、もうエンターテインメントみたいなもんなんで、全然。自由にしてもらってみんなが楽しんでもらえればそれで OK です。
So currently I have a 2000cc Type 4 Volkswagen air-cooled engine, which is only produced 90 horsepower. Overall, this is not a good engine for the RZV. It doesn't suit the body kit, doesn't suit all the setup, it doesn't suit it. So we're gonna upgrade it to a upgraded 2.2 Subaru J22 engine, which is a replica 22B build. The reason of this,instead of case swap, is Shini reminded me this is a flat four, and then if we do something, you know, a better flat four, that's still an upgrade and doesn't rain the car, and be like, oh, okay, that's a good idea. Let's do an STI engine. He said, no, we're gonna do a closed stack, OG, like an OG engine that made for WRC. So I want it to be turbocharged and also high RPM.Also, this engine nobody else ever done before. This is so bothered to do it like that. Like, okay, I like to do things different. I like to do like challenges people never exist. So that's what I want to do.
So I managed to introduce Nakai to a lot of close friends, and I got to bring a lot of close friends to see him. But the main part for me was my family. My mom looked at me for the longest time.Just wondering why I decided to do this. For the few weeks upcoming to the build, she ended up watching almost every YouTube video by herself with my dad. And when she was there in person and got to see the whole thing happen, my dad, luckily we have a few shots, and my dad was hands-on with me when we were working on the car. So that was really, really nice. So we got to share that experience with him.
My parents, they never been into early view. They never seen that much people that clowing in my shop. Like looking at this famous guy working on my car and David's car, my parents feel so proud of me and also feel so proud of being in the party. So they're so excited, especially my mom.
It was really, really cool to see everyone finally realize my dream in person. Everyone was very confused about why you would do this. Everyone thought the car was great by itself. And I guess a lot of people do still think that regardless. It was just one of those things to make the car my own.And once everyone saw it become my own, they just understood. It was great. It was very eye-opening for everybody.
RV is just so free. Like, I gutted my interior. Some people, like, from the previous video that I posted on Instagram, some audience, they're like, oh, it's an RV, spend that kind of money. you don't want to make it nice. You don't want to do this, don't want to do that. You know, like, it's my car. I do whatever I want. I got it. I just want the way it is.
あんまりそういうことはね、人にどうこうっていうのはないで、まあ、とにかく自分が作ってね、喜んでもらえればそれが一番幸せですね。そうね、まあだから僕は、ただ自分の好きなことをずっとやり続けられるようにね、みんなが支えてもらってるんでね、感謝してます。だからみんなも、なんか自分の好きなことを、ね、頑張っていきましょう。はい。
Thank you so much.